Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today we'll do a very famous South Indian dish, a flavorful dal rice. Pour some oil in a pressure cooker. Add some mustard seeds and urad dal, 1/4 teaspoon approximately each. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds and few curry leaves. Now chop an onion and add to this. Stir this for few minutes. To this add 2 or 3 dry chilies. If you want this to be more spicy, you can add more. Add some asafoetida, a pinch of asafoetida, that is hing. To this we'll add a chopped tomato. Now add the required amount of salt and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Saute this for few minutes and add about 1/2 teaspoon of crushed pepper. Give a nice stir. Your masala part is over. We are going to add rice. This is 1 cup of parboiled rice cleaned in water. After adding rice, add 1/2 a cup of split pigeon peas, that is tor dal. Mix this and add 4 cups of water. If you add 4 cups of water, the consistency will be creamy. If you want this to be in pulao consistency, reduce the water to 3 cups. To this add 1/2 a teaspoon of sambar powder, this is optional. Adjust the salt and close this and cook for 4 whistles. If you are using 3 cups of water, reduce 1 whistle. This is ready now. Mix this gently and serve this super hot with a teaspoon of ghee. And this will be very divine to eat when it is served super hot. Don't forget to serve with the ghee. We'll join you in another interesting recipe. Do like, comment and share our videos. And please don't forget to subscribe our channel.